Police!
Oh!
Open up!
Oh my God!
Epke, I know you're in there! Open up! Come on, I'm getting stuck inside my fingers!
Hey! No! Stop it!
I'm coming! Okay, I'm coming! I'll be right there!
Let's go! Witness! Move it!
Hi, Lieutenant. Listen, this isn't the best time right now. I just... Won't you come in?
Where were you last night, Ipkiss?
Here, mostly. Is something wrong?
What do you know about this mask character?
Mask?
Don't insult my intelligence, Ipkiss. He robs the bank you work in, and then I find this in the Coco Bongo. There can't be two idiots with pajamas like these.
Milo, no!
May I see those pajamas, Mr. Ipkiss?
Those pajamas were stolen.
Somebody stole your pajamas?
I mean, what is this city coming to when a man's pajama drawer is no longer safe? Huh?
Wow, look at that guy. Nobody's that fast at my bank.
I'll say.
I don't know, boss. That's one hell of a rubber mask.
What did the lab report say?
Well, we got some fingerprints on some of the currency, but nothing matches Terrell's men. Looks like this guy beat him to the punch.
Get the bank employee files and run down the prints on a guy named Ipkiss. Stanley Ipkiss.
You figure it was an inside job, huh?
That's right. And all I need is a couple of prints to lock this whack job up till doomsday.
$50,000 to the man who finds that green-faced son of a bitch before the cops do. I want you to get the word out to every street hustler, to every lowlife in this town. You understand? I want him here tomorrow, alive. You still hit? Come on, let's go! What are you looking at?
You. Losing it, Dorian.
Oh, no. I'm not losing anything. Except maybe some extra baggage around here.
What is that supposed to mean?
You know, you weren't putting up much of a fight with that freak show last night when he tried to kiss you.
Did it look like I had much of a choice?
Maybe you did. Maybe you didn't. Who knows, right? I'll tell you one thing. It's gonna be payback for anybody who crosses me.